Now, we got the Hall of Famer right here, Marty Brennaman, coming up on this truck. We'll see. He's got his wife, Amanda, with him. And I think he's Marty B.
My man.
How are
you? My
man. Good to see you.
Happy retirement coming up, big
boy. Well, thank you very much. You can tell me how it is. How is it?
If it's as good as yours is as good as mine has been, you'll feel like you died and went to heaven.
Well, my career wasn't as good as yours, so
I've
got to tell you, it's great to see you.
Same
and
here.
You're having a lot of fun. What do you make of this? I mean,
I was just telling, you know, man, this is a bigger crowd than they had here last year. I think the weather obviously has got a lot to do with it. But people have no idea how this is if they don't live in Cincinnati and they've never experienced this. This is one of a kind in baseball. There's nothing like it. And I look forward to being a part of this parade and a part of this day for a lot of years to come. God help me.
Yeah, yes, God willing for sure. And you've been in this thing before, though, right?
This is only the third time.
Is that right?
Joe and I were in it years ago, 25, 30 years ago. And at the time I was working and it really kind of messed up my preparedness for opening day. And so I told him I really did not feel like I could do it as long as I continued to work. But when I retired, I'd be available if they wanted me.
Marty, it's great to see you. George, we miss you on the air.
I'm so happy for
you. I'm glad you're having fun too. Amanda, is he behaving?
You know what? Not really, but that's okay. I'm going to keep him anyway.
All right, that's
good. Congratulations on your retirement.
Thank you very much.